No. Oh. Almost grabbed my foot.
So hey there, everybody. Today we're gonna be having a prom for a high school. I'm feeling a little bit under the weather, unfortunately, but I get it, under the weather, because it's raining. Anyways, I'm a little tired too. That's just because I haven't been sleeping well. Nevertheless, the event tonight's going to be about 4.5 hours, or actually 4 hours. And it should be pretty alright. There's a lot of, it's a mixed crowd, so there's going to be a lot of Mexican people, not Latin. So we're going to play a little bit of everything. Hopefully the kids like it and enjoy themselves. We're going to see how it goes tonight. Hopefully it goes well. See you guys over there.
Sold out all the floors.
Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA. I really want to come kick it with you. You'll be my American boy. He said, hey sister, it's really, really nice to meet ya. I just met this 5% guy who's just my type.
No. Oh. I almost grabbed my foot.
That's scary. So we are in a elevator. They let me borrow this thing right here. It's pretty cool. Liked it. As you guys know, the 50% of the DJ's job is to actually carry all the things out, unpack and repack, so this helps out a lot. We're going to the second floor. Oh, that's scary. Add elevator music here. Get the rest. This is what it looks like. Got some good decorations so far. Huge chandelier, looks awesome. Great stairs for the entrances. Got these really nice trees. Beautiful entrance. Looks really nice.
And no, I ain't been to FIA. I heard the Cali never rains. First let's see the West End. I'll show you to my bedroom. I'm liking this American boy. American boy. Take me on a trip, I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA. I really want to come kick it with you.
LED string lights hanging from the top. This is going to be the dance floor. I'm assuming I will be somewhere here. Or there. I think it's gonna look nice in the corner. So that's where I'm gonna put myself. They have their photo booth props. And a photo booth screen. So I'm gonna start setting up in a little bit. We're gonna get everything up here. It's all by myself today. No help at all. My brother was sleeping actually. So I'm gonna get at it and I'll talk to you guys soon. Uh-oh. I feel like a bellhop. May I take your luggage, sir? Little suggestion or tip, but whenever there's these hanging across a pathway that you have to make in order to get all your things out there,
be very careful because, you know, you might accidentally pull stuff. Be careful. Little thing about me, I'm actually very scared of elevators. Because the internet always scares people, and the elevators are the ones that kill the most people, I think. Maybe. I don't know, but it seems that way. Whoa. Yeah. Elevators. Connected now, except the lights. I'll get that in a little bit. It is currently 5:48, so I have about 12 minutes, I'd say. It's currently 5:48. We have 12 minutes. Everything's connected, except the lights. But it's okay because the sound is the most important part. So let's check it out. If you guys haven't heard Drake's new album yet, I definitely recommend it. He has some pretty good songs in there. Let's see.
I just put up the lights. Everything's up and running. Let's go.
That's the end of the gig today. Prom went well. Few things that happened. I forgot it was actually only 4 hours or 5 hours instead of four. And I was like already telling everybody, oh, okay, have a good night. Make sure you guys get home safe. And they're like, oh wait, we still got till 11. I was like, oh my God. Yeah, always make sure to revise your contract before you say something stupid like that. So anyways, my phone died, so I can't do a time lapse. So I'm just gonna take everything apart. Probably see you guys in the car. Bye. Second time. Overall, it was a pretty good day. The event went well. Everybody danced. There was a lot of Hispanic students, so I play a lot of some more Spanish music than there was English. I felt bad for all the other kids that couldn't understand it, but oh well.